Tonight we have a really great opportunity for civic engagement relating to an art project by two of the region's best art collectives, Los Dos out of El Paso, Texas, and Jellyfish Colectivo outside of Ciudad Juarez, Mexico.
All right, now we have the community day portion to the street mural we've been working on for the past couple months. We're having the community basically help us draw in the stars, which you see here. We have a bunch of, I guess, different shaped stars, and the element that we're using with the community is they're painting inside the stars and helping us fill out the star portion of the mural.
We are Jellyfish Colectivo from Juarez. We are collaborating with Los Dos from here. It's a duo from El Paso. And we're working with El Paso Chihuahuas and MCAT and with the city of El Paso. So we are very happy. It's a mural for the community. Watch me
struggle with your words. Well, we started on the project maybe at the beginning of the year. So, I mean, considering the scale, it was a fast-moving project. So basically, we did the design portion maybe a month and a half. And then we moved into the actual production, which you see now. We've been working for the past 3 weeks.
I invite to all the people to come and check it out, the mural, and maybe they can be part of this, taking some photos, tagging, or something like that. It sets our heart to fire, sweep you up.